记者，大家上午好。
十三届全国人大一次会议，
我们认为世界上没有放之四海而皆准的发展模式。
For China, we don't think there is a one-size-fits-all development model. And all countries need to independently find a path tailored to its own reality. China follows its own path. We don't want to import models from other countries, and we don't want to export the Chinese model either. And we will not ask other countries to copy the Chinese practice.But of course, if some countries are interested in learning China's experience and practice, we are ready to discuss with them and share our experience with them. But we will not impose anything on others.
和他们分享，但绝不会强加于人。